Collison with the fake takes the hit from Baysmore. So Darren Collison, a 5-year man out of UCLA, one of the better backup point guards in the NBA, been a starter for a good portion of his career, originally a first round pick of New Orleans. Spent a year with the then Hornets, and then 2 years with Indiana, last season with Dallas. He's bounced around a bit and has played well.